As an alternative to Microsoft PowerPoint, Google Slides wins hands down for the average user, considering it works completely from your browser, integrates well with YouTube or content from your Google Drive, and, best of all, it's almost 100% free. If you need to use it to create an image-heavy presentation, you may be trying to figure out how to make an image completely transparent. Here's what you need to know. Now, the easiest way to do this is through your desktop browser. To start, head over to slides.google.com and log into your account if you haven't already. Once the page loads, find and open the presentation in question and navigate to the slide that you want to edit. If you have not already added your photo in, do so and make any necessary adjustments. Once that's done, right-click on your photo and select Format Options from the menu that pops up. A toolbar will appear on the right side of the window. Click on the Adjustments tab on the toolbar, and you'll see a setting labeled Transparency. Click and drag the adjustment slider slowly to the right to make your image as transparent as you want it to be. A percentage will appear above the slider if you need to set your image at a specific transparency level. Once you're satisfied, feel free to move on and finish editing the rest of the presentation. If you get stuck editing your file on Google Slides app, open your presentation on the app and navigate to the slide you need to edit. Tap on the slide itself and select Edit Slide. Once the editing window opens, tap the photo in question, then tap on the Adjustments icon on the bottom menu, third from the right. On the Settings menu that pops up, tap and drag the slider under Transparency to edit your photo's transparency. A percentage will appear above the slider if you need to set your image at a specific transparency level. Once you're satisfied, feel free to tap out of the Settings menu, then tap on the check icon on the top left. In either case, Google Slides will save your edits automatically. If you like this guide, make sure you subscribe for all sorts of videos covering Google Slides and other technology. And don't forget to check out one of these videos we think you might enjoy.